Hello Darkseid, it's Darkseer, and welcome to my hotel contest. In this video, we're gonna go through the document I made with all the rules and the judging points, and we're gonna look at some examples. So, hello, I'm proud to present my Planet Coaster contest. What do I want to see? In this challenge, it's all about hotels. What you need to build is an hotel. As simple as it is. I really want to see that it is practical and good looking. The end date of this contest will be April the 20th. So you guys got... you guys got... like two, three weeks to build your hotel. And for this contest, I'll gather some judges. I already found one judge. You guys will get to know him in the first entry video. So stay tuned. And yeah, we will judge your hotel and then give a point on the following points. Practical. You can score 3 points on that. The hotel is not practical at all. It will not fit right. The footprint is too big and rough. You will get 1 point for that. We don't want to see, like, really big blueprints. In the height it's okay, but not like a half of a map. It's not practical at all. It doesn't have a really good team. It's really boxy. The footprint is big and rough. If you want to score 2 points on practical, the hotel does have some shops and facilities, and the footprint is decent. It's not too big. It's not too small. It has some shops and facilities, some ATMs maybe, or a bar where you can drink. And if you want to score the 3 points, you have to get the hotel has some shops and facilities. The footprint is compact. We can see all the meaning of all things. You get 3 points for that. Then the following point is an artistry, 5 points. The blueprint is just a box, no polishing or detail at all. Yeah guys, we want to see some really cool stuff, not just a box, like, just not a boring box, and if you got no polishing or detail, you will get 1 point. The blueprint has a good form, and it has some nice detailing. We want to see some detailing, and it has a nice form, like it's not boxy, and you have some... circles and cutting pieces over each other. It's just looking good. 5 points in the max for artistry. The blueprint is looking good. It's full with detailing and polish. It does look excellent. You have some nature maybe. You will have some windows, maybe custom walls. We want to see what you can do. Then to the next point, name and sign, 3 points. It is a name, but it's not fitting to the theme you chose. It's okay, you have a name, but note theme will get you 1 point. It has a name with a sign on top or next to it, but the sign is not practical at all. It's too big or too small. You can't read it well, and you will get 2 points for that. The sign and name is amazing. The name fits the theme of it all. You will get 3 points for that. And don't forget the lighting for the sign. That's important too. Creativity, 2 points. Your build is original. You thought well about your build. We want to see some creative things. We don't want to see just a standard hotel. Just think about before you're gonna build something. You will get some 2 bonus points for that. The interior. Yes guys, we want to see an interior. Maybe make a reception where you can check in and check out. If you got that, you will get 1 point. And if you add a nice theme inside with a bar or something, you will get 2 points. And if it's all fitting really nice, a nice overall composition is really good, you will get 3 out of 3 points. Then we have the lighting, 2 points. You will get 0 points if you got no lighting. We're gonna be a bit hard about this one, because it has to be functioning at day and night. So yes, if you want to score 1 point, lighting is decent but not functional. It's too bright or too low, too soft. It has to jump. The lighting is amazing. You really capture the theme of in that lighting. You got 2 points, 2 out of 2. And then, boys and girls, we have a bonus. If you incorporate a swimming pool, you will get some. You will get 2 points. Your hotel is including a swimming pool. We need some cooling in the summer, guys. So those are the points where we are gonna look at. And let's go to the rules. I got 5 rules. You can't use coasters in your blueprint. We don't want to see running coasters. If you want to use it for scenery, it's okay. But we don't want to see attractions. Same for track rides and normal rides. You can't use them as practical, so making money with that. But scenery is okay. The end date of this contest will be April the 20th. Yeah, I already said it above, but let's do it. I said it here again. You are allowed to use firework, but no shows. We won't take a deeper look at them. If you got a show, it's fine, but we won't give their extra point for that. Because we're not looking at the firework show, but more on the hotel. And the last rule at all, you must make it a 4K blueprint, guys. No parks aren't allowed. So, no parks, only a 4K blueprint. No 8K blueprints, a 4K blueprint. Now we did go through the document. It will be in a link in the description, so you can check it out too. And I'll make a, later when this video is uploaded, I'll make a form where you can put your build in, and then it's in the contest. Let's look at some examples. Here in Planet Coaster, I plopped 3 builds in it. This one I actually made myself. This one is from Planet Coaster, and this one too. As you can see here, it's a vault. Vault 51. And it's a post-apocalyptic theme, like you said. And if we look at the points, it has a good sign. Probably 2 points. I think you can step it up in your game, if I think. You got a nice walk-in. The detailing is good. You have a lot of detailing. You have some nature. It's not too big, but it has 89 rooms. Because if you look underground, there are all the rooms. So it could maybe be a small footprint, but it's really practical. So let's go to the next one. As you can see, this one is made by Planet Coaster. It's a decent blueprint. It has a lack of detailing, if I have to say it myself. You got no interior like this one I made. So this one will score not so high, but as you can see, it has a lot of rooms. As you can see in the inside. And like I said, it doesn't have to be big. You can do it practical like this and put them on the ground. I figured that's out, and it's pretty handy. Now, we forgot to look at the lighting. And yes, really subtle lighting, but it gives a really cool environment. And here, there is lighting, but I feel not enough because this is really dark, this and this. So I think it's missing a good sign. I'm missing that. And the last example, Hotel Desperado, cash only, no gold teeth. And let's do a look around. Yeah, like I said, contest, it would score decent. It has really cool lighting. A bit sad about the back, but yeah, that's how it is. And let's take a look at how much rooms it has. It's really limited. Like in that blueprint, you could have put it then on the ground, like. But it wouldn't be that functional if I have to say it myself. But really nice polishing. It's falling apart. You will get bonus points for that. Like this. This is funny too. Cash only, no gold teeth. And yeah, I think this blueprint is really decent. So, guys, I hope you got enough information for the contest. If you got some questions, just leave it down in the description, in the comment sections. And like I said, the end date is April the 20th. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you enter this contest. It's my first one. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. But not to forget, I think a lot of people are gonna ask, are there prizes? And I was thinking about that, but I wanted to give I was thinking about giving away a DLC, but right now I don't have the money, and I think the contest wouldn't be that big. I think we'll get 5 entries, and I think it's not that practical to give out prizes yet, because if you win about 5 people, it's yeah, well deserved then. But I don't feel we need still prizes for this, and that is one of the reasons I'm not giving prizes for now. Maybe later contest I'll give some prizes, maybe DLCs or a game. But yeah, that is I'll think about it later. But guys, if you enjoyed this deeper video about the contest, just give it a big fat thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye now!